Alright, so we're back. We're gonna run through this cave. Let me open my soda, hold on. Come on. Really, I can't. I can do it with one hand when someone's here, but I can't do it by myself. Cool. Alright, so there shouldn't be much in here. I think there's two treasure case chests. Yeah, that doesn't tell me anything. There are some empty rooms that have really high rates. When I go into those, I need to back out. Alright, 200 gold. Gil, whatever. There are 5 floors. Excuse me. I really should have started my clock over. Oops. Whatever. Know where I came from? No. Alright, so we're doing pretty good. Not much is going on yet. Should be... No, it's supposed to be 10 gil, but I'll take 400. I really will. Keep forgetting to turn that off. Alright, so we're going to the second floor. Alright, now we're in water, so we're probably going to get new bad guys. Nope. Should be 3 potions in this floor. Alright, let's see. Oh, we got a new bad guy. A balloon. They're like anything from the future games. Nope, they're not. Hey, who said you could shoot us? Alright. Oh, we got eye drop. That's good. Whoa, Sasquatches. They are weird looking. They look like they might actually do some damage. Why are they orange and green? That's such a weird color. Oh. Potion, cool. Oh, these guys are supposed to be a little bit dangerous. Because they don't do very well against... Or they don't do very good with physical. Ow, or... Maybe any physical? Crap. I have an idea. Okay, well. Thankfully, they don't really hit us. I didn't see what happened when I used this, so let's try again. Mario into the... Toasty! Alright. High potion! So, in those rooms, stay out of them. There's nothing, there's no point in being in them. They're just high rates and you just fight a lot. Alright, we're on floor 3, so let's see. Oh, what do we got here? You obtain 200 gil. Okay, dead end. Alright. That was fun. Not. I saw that. What do we got? Obtained 250 gear. So they really like to play this game of which door is it. Alright, nope. Right. Okay. Let's see. What do we got here? Help us, please. Help us, please. Fyron, it's you. You remember me, don't you? Paul, greatest thief in all the world. Am I ever glad to see you? This is Joseph's daughter, Nellie. I think that dastardly Borgen's been holding her hostage to threaten Joseph. Princess Hilda told you to bring her back some mithril, right? Well, that's normally where I step in. I figured out this was where the mithril was coming from easy enough. So I thought I'd get the jump on you guys and nab the mithril before you could get here. Only I messed up and got caught. Me got caught. Well, I know. When I'm in over my head so long. But don't worry, I'll take everyone here with me. Thanks for saving us. I owe you one. You owe me a lot. All right. So I'm assuming everyone else says, please help me. Alright. Okay. Got to keep an eye on Maria's life. She's a little low. Got here. Fire Tome. Oh, you're telling me I didn't have to buy it? Oh, zombies. They look cool. Oh, that's the only treasure on this floor. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Went the wrong way. We have our first bite boss coming up. There it is. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that's the boss. I don't want to go there yet. I'm looking for the treasure. Okay, so. Let's go fight the boss. There's actually a boss protecting the armor. Huh. Rebels never thought I'd have to deal with your kind down here. Well, if you think you're going getting mithril, you're right. My mithril blade straight through your heart. Bro, that was awesome. That was kind of mean, though. Okay, so this is Sergeant. He has really good armor, so make sure I should have equipped someone else. Yeah, I should have. I should have given someone else fire. Okay, that didn't work. That's awesome. Got a little damage there. Let's try Blizzard. Holy crap. I didn't even see what Blizzard did because I was too busy worrying about her life. We might be in trouble here, y'all. I really should have given someone else fire. Okay, so fire did 21, thunder did 25, I remember. Oh. That wasn't cool. Not at all. That was not fun. Yeah, we're gonna take all. Don't forget to grab the mithril itself. How's my magic looking? Okay, she's got plenty. Okay. Once I get the next item, I'll teleport out and I'll end the video. Is it in here? Make sure everyone's healthy. Oh, and since I'm here, I'm gonna give that to... Let's get it. Teleport helmet. Monster in a box. So this one's another one that's good with... against magic. Weak against blizzard. Okay, that was good. That was good. All right. So, now that we have that, I think that's where we're gonna stop this video, y'all. All right, see you next time. Adios, amigos.